Glory to your name, Lord God. We thank you now, Father.
I saw scales like fish came off your back. When I see that as a prophet of God, it means that there are people that desire that you will not live alone. But I say unto you today that those scales, God has completely took them off. You're ready to live like you never lived before. I come against the spirit of shame in the name of Jesus. We release the power of God. We, the three of us, are going to lay our hands on it. And there's going to be a breaking. There's going to be a breaking when the three of us, when the three of us lay our hands upon you, is a threefold cord which is hard to be broken. Come on, servants of God. Father, right now, right now, right now, move! Move! In the name of Jesus, I speak healing to you now. In your heart, in your spirit, in your mind, we command it now in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father. We bless her now. We bless her now.
No heart to see.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Get ready to receive many things, woman of God. Get ready to receive many things. Get ready to receive now. Because the Lord said, this is your time to receive. You have given everything you got. Get ready to receive, says the Lord. Get ready to receive, God. For I, the Lord thy God, I'm about to bless you. And I'm about to release in your life. I'm about to bless you like never before. But get ready, the Lord said, I remember your youth. And the things you did in the villages. And I, the Lord thy God, I'm about to bless you like never before. Get ready to receive now. Prepare your heart to receive. We bless you in the name of Jesus. We bless you now. We bless you now.
Give them the wisdom of the Lord.
strong woman.
You are a
powerful woman.
You
are a great woman. And you shall not die in this season. You shall live. And live.
Awesome.